Christmas evening, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired of sleep, so we took turns staring in the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see your out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You've got to know when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back for the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. And in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You've got to know when to hold him, know when to fold him, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table.